Hey guys, Pyroblock here, we're back with the more Pokemon Snap. This episode, I am gonna get the signs, but first, I'm gonna go to the volcano instead of going in order because I need an item before I go into those other two, so I don't waste mine and your guys' time. Okay, first thing you want to do is beat up with R and throw a Pester Ball on this. And take that. Okay. Let's speed up here. And there's something I want to do. So yeah. As you can tell, you go a lot faster with this thing. It's so helpful. You don't even know. Okay, I'm gonna get a better shot of the Charmanders now. So I'm not gonna do something stupid. Charmanders, where are you? There they are. Come here, Charmanders. Charmanders, come here. Charmanders. Come. Okay. Charmander, come here. Come here, Charmander. Okay, now come here. And let me take a picture. There we go. Get out of my way. Come on. I wanna go! I thought that was good. Okay, next one is right here. Throw Pester Balls in here. Get Arcanine. And oh my god, aim! An Arcanine! And Growlithe! Damn it! Okay, got it. I don't care anymore. I got it all. This, the volcano is 100% complete now. As I got the Arcanine and the Growlithe. That's good. That's really good. Hey, pictures. We need this. Like that. Take that. Doesn't even matter. It's a pretty piss poor video. Video. Picture of Arcanine. Oh well. That's a Growlithe. Well done. Wow, that was pretty piss poor.
Wonderful! Wonderful! Wonderful!
Yay! Now I have the item so I can go back to the beach. Welcome back! You take pictures of blah 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 blah. Give me a pocket float. Good course. Okay, now we can go to the beach. Yes. So all I really need was the pocket float. Okay, this one's right at the beginning. Oh wait, gotta do this. Come on. All the apples. All the apples! Okay. Okay, now I got that. Keep my eyes open for Lapras. That was pretty poor. Oh wait. Okay. Let's see here. Pester Balls, I think. Yeah, I think it was Pester Balls I wanted. I'm pretty bad at getting this Pokemon, so I might have to this level again just to get them get it. So yeah. Okay, why can't I get this Pokemon? Oh well. It's in here? Pretty sure there's one here. Come on. Where? is Pokemon. Okay, let's get this Eevee that I completely forgot about. Damn it. Crap. I'm gonna have to come back here anyways. At least I got the Chansey. Wait, Lapras. Come here. Come here, King's Kong. Lapras, can't see from there. And I are done. I will have to come back here for that one Pokemon I forgot. Not forgot, couldn't get. Because I'm retarded and didn't grab it. So, yeah. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. I like this one. Need this. There's a sign. I don't even worry about Lapras. It's Eevee. Chansey. And King's Kong. Yeah! This one's better.
Wonderful! 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 Well done!
Screw you too.
Wonderful!
Ah, la la la. Okay, I'm gonna cut ahead to where you can get that one Pokemon I missed. So, see you guys in a moment. Oh my god, I finally got it! Finally! Jesus criminy! Way too long! Sweet. I did not actually know about that Pikachu thing. Really? You gotta get in my way? Trying to like do stuff here, like spin around in circles, because that's what people do, is spin around in circles, you know. Just gotta spin around in circles. It's making me dizzy. This hurts. Now I'm slowed. Let me go faster into the portal. Forgot to get the sign! Oh my god, I'm just gonna cut that out. God, that was dumb. At least I got the freaking Scyther. Yay! Okay.
Welcome back.
Let's go to the beach one more time, get that sign. So I'm a moron. Didn't grab it. I didn't need to get a picture of the sign again, did I? Yeah, it didn't matter apparently, because I forgot I already got it. So I'm a dumbass.
Welcome back.
Okay. Let's go to the tunnel.
Yes.
And do that secret. Let's see if I can get the Pikachu. No, that's not gonna help me. Oh, I thought I ran into that for a second. Thank you for making me stop. Come on, let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go! I'm going too fast! And I keep buzzing my damn it! I think that's a good picture. Spin around circles, spin around circles, spin around circles! Okay, Pikachu? See the apple? Go get it! See it again? See this apple? See these apples! Thank you. Yay! Take picture of weird thing. Hi, Zapdos! Hi! Hey! How you been doing? I like that picture. Carry on with our lives. Spin around circles, spin around circles. Nothing to talk about during this game. Spin around circles, spin around circles. Spencer! Hi, Dick Pinch. Quick course. I have taken 7 pictures. So that's mine. Don't know what that is. And that one. And the sign. Okay.
Wonderful! Wonderful!
Okay, only 5? No, 6 more Pokemon.
Welcome back!
Okay. Go of course. Already did Volcano. Time for the River. And let's just blast on by this one. Can I get Goldeen in this level? Damn it, Magikarp! Shoot behind me. Safer. Where are you? Right there. Hey, Vaplume. Hey, Pokemon Sun. I don't think I can get golden in this level. Oh well. Yeah. And a sign, yeah.
Yes. Wonderful, wonderful.
Yay. Okay.
Welcome back.
Go to the cave and let's get Grimer. Muck. I want to get Muck. Not Grimer. No one cares about grammar. Evolve! Thank you. Derpy Bulbasaurs. So derpy. Head Jugglyph. Wait! It's not. This is what I want. Yeah. Okay. Can I get the Zubat? That'd be pretty freaking amazing if I did. No, I'm not. Hey, Articuno! Yeah, if you shot down Pikachu, it would fly on top. It would go on Articuno's back. And that is everything. Quick course. Taking like 5,000 pictures. Muck. Coughing. Mewtwo. Jinx. Kinda looks like a Dratini. I'll just go with this one. Oh wait. I think that one's better. Probably not, but I will. Yes. I'm not going for high scores here. Fine, I'll stick with the screamer.
Wonderful! Well done! Wonderful! Wonderful!
Okay, 2 more Pokemon Three more, actually. Whatever. They're both in the valley. Crap, what Pokemon am I missing? The only one I know I'm missing is Goldeen.
Yes.
Shit. Oh well. Take a picture of this. And throw Pester Balls in the water. Maybe there's work for them? No. Pretty sure I got everything. I don't know what I'm possibly missing. Teeny. Oh, I can't shoot when I'm in the camera. I have to have like fast reflexes if Goldeen comes out. Goldeen, Goldeen, Goldeen! Yes, I got it! That's a good photo. Really? You thought that was Judude again? Wow. Yeah, I'll keep this one.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
What Pokemon am I missing? Crap.
Welcome back.
You finally got all the Pokemon sign pictures. After looking at these six pictures, I've noticed that these signs are just like the constellations that can be seen from Pokemon Island. That's a key to the mystery, now all makes sense. Let's go to the Sky Rainbow Club, floating in the sky's secret course. Someone in the clouds must have created the Pokemon signs. I made a new path to Rainbow Cloud, this could be a blah 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 blah. And the Rainbow Cloud mysteriously appeared. Next episode, I'm gonna find that missing freaking Pokemon and figure out what the heck it is. So, and then we're gonna go to the Rainbow Cloud. So, see you guys next time.